Why did Uncle Raymond block Tommy?
我拍了一个跑马的视频，我的粉丝是一个很不错的粉丝，是觉得要夸张一点，显得像嘛，对不对？当时抛出去后就一下trending了，对吧？很大的trending。托米呢就去评论这个视频，最后讲了一些比较粗的话。这家伙拿去用后，最后来一次骂人，你可以剪掉。我跟你说，他最后一句话。kill 啊，这样的话呢，我粉丝就受不了，
我
粉丝就受不了，就 Uncle Raymond 在我面前哭我，他父亲也在，所以我当场我就把 Tommy 给 block 掉了。后来我也告诉我的粉丝说，你要做 TikTok 的话呢，要最起码要心里要坚强一点了哈。
What actually happened is that I just made a reaction.But because there was vulgarity involved, and because he might not understand my context, he might think that I was maybe scolding his
bro,
friend.
It's your tone. It's your tone. It's the way you do your TikToks. If I didn't know you, right, I think you're scolding me also.
We have cleared the air. 我们也明白个人的立场。
这是我唯一 block 掉的一个网红，在新加坡网红。说实话，